Welcome to La Morandina. I'm Giulio Morando with my brother Paolo. We are the owner from the La Morandina Winery. La Morandina Winery produce also the Barbera d'Asti in comune from Monte Grosso d'Asti. This area from Monte Grosso d'Asti is classic Barbera area from Barbera d'Asti because the soil is character for the red wine, the red grape. We produce the Barbera d'Asti in the comune from Monte Grosso d'Asti. In Monte Grosso we produce three different Barbera, cinque vigne, Zucchetto and Varmat. Now we test the Barbera cinque vigne. The color is red, color bright, and, no, and the noise is a fruit, flower, very velvety, and the tasting is round, full body, is the cherry juice and a little strawberry. It's possible to combine the Barbera cinque vigne with the dish from the food Langhe, in the special for the cheese, for the meat, and the dish from the Steiering, is typical dish from the Langhe. We produce also the Zucchetto and Varmat. The characteristic from the Zucchetto is more mineral, has the full body, has a strong color, and Varmat is the old vine, very old because it's 120 years old. It's more intensive, it's a long life for this one. You in our cellar and our land for a little trip. See you soon.